This is a quick and easy way to remember which guess law you need to use. You draw the triangle upside down, then you do P, V, and then T on the bottom, and you draw the fraction and then the line that makes the multiplication. Then I joked in class, how do gases go from one place to the other? They take a cab. C, A, B. Then with your, when you're reading your word problem, you have to figure out what you're holding constant. So if something, I asked you something about the initial volume is 15 liters and a temperature of 100 degrees Celsius, and the final volume is 20 liters, what's the final temperature? Well, pressure is being held constant. So you put your finger over the corner that is being held constant. So pressure, you see that I drag the arrow on top of the pressure. So pressure is being held constant. So it's V1 over T1 equals V2 over T2. And that is, you see the C over here, Charles' law. If you have the volume being held constant, my finger would go on top of the V, so volume is constant, and I see it's P1 over T1 equals P2 over T2, and that is Amonton's formula. Now, if temperature is being held constant, then I put my finger over the bottom part, which is the temperature, and I see that B is on the bottom, so I know that Boyle's law is P1 V1 equals P2 V2. And then the combined is all of them together. P1 V1 over T1 equals P2 V2 over T2. And that's the combined gas law, combining all three laws together. Hope this helps.